So my CPIC actually says ethnicity white, capital letters, capital E on the ethnicity, capital all caps on the white. And here's the issue. And that had to be copied from the card file that the Toronto police were illegally keeping, because they decided to say they can attest to my ancestry is white. And here's the strange part. No one's ever said that to them ever. You can't define my ethnicity until I tell you what it is. And the documentation going back 800 years says black on both sides, assholes. So it's not gonna work.